23rd of March. Peter the Cruel, King of Castile and Leon, was murdered by his brother Henry today in 1369. Henry plunged a knife into his face over and over again.